because of him.
Here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bagan's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Hey, Rabbi, I've seen planes flying in and out of the airport. Yes, we all have. But those planes aren't filled with people. They're filled with heroin. I'll say that one more time. An entire plane filled with heroin. Now, I'm not a street guy, but a single gram of heroin costs anywhere between $100 US to $300 US. That's 1 gram, Chotu. I'm not a math guy, but a plane full of heroin is some serious, serious moolah. Say what you want about Bagan Mint, but this guy has got to have some Tony Montana-level cash coming in and out. I mean, this guy's got some Walter White business.
Salam, beta, aajay.
I'm gonna land that.
Careful, brother. You are close to Diplur's fortress. Taking it will not be easy as long as Diplur controls the region. Tread carefully.
I've been around really, really long. Religious people, and they're losing their minds, and it looks like they're tripping balls. Maybe they're onto something. What if getting filled with the spirit is actually like shooting snap? That's some food for thought. It's Rabbi Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita. Seriously.
Eze, my child. I was just thinking that we should work together, you and me. And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. That is Psalms. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. As soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith.
Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the sea of trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the Golden Path will receive their guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!
Hello, RJ.
Longinus, the tracker you gave me says I'm getting close to whatever it is you need me to get.
That is excellent news, AJ. But be wary when you reach the Crescent. The Royal Army has likely dispatched men to secure the Chopper's cargo for themselves. Strike them down if you must, or sneak in like a thief in the night.
This? Where are the guns? What was in here?
Thank you.
Gotta be it. But if it's not weapons, why did he send me here?
Huh. I will destroy them!
To play hide and seek, huh?
We need to find him right now.
One surprisingly small box, as requested.
I thought it was going to be a weapons shipment for the Golden Path. That's why I went.
And it is appointed unto men once to die. But after this, the judgment. They lied to you. You know this. People call it the circle of life, but life is built on a pile of bones. You eat, or you are eaten. Animals call it survival. Humans.
Are those
business, AJ. Terrible business. I was saved by a bullet to the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Coca Falls.
So those diamonds...
Leviticus 17:11. For it is the blood that makes an atonement for the soul. These are remnants of my past transgressions. Each diamond is a sin that my hands have committed.
And the weapons for the Golden Path?
They will have them. And better. Go! Tell Amita and Sabol they will be getting their weapons. And they may also want to know that Deplu is preparing a large shipment of opium at the old tea factory.
Wait, opium?
Another terrible business, AJ. Now go and tell them. And when you are finished, come see me, for the Lord's work is never done.
Me and Austin together?
Like monkeys and bananas. Quick, what do you think when I say monkeys, man?
Bananas.
Idols, man. Pagan monkey idols. I've like done some unkindness in my day toward my close cousin, the monkey. I'm trying to make restitutions with them on account of the C4 death.
The what?
It's like 12 steps, but with guns. Now, I'd go up myself, but like I brought Coco 6 and Bongo 2 with me, and they got no body fat, man. Freeze faster than you can say chimsicle. This is the problem, because word on the street is there's this monkey statue in some ice cave way up in those mountains, and I know where.
Wait,
Street, dude! Listen, man, the Royal Army's also hunting for that statue, so, like, chop, chop.
Hello! On the king!
I'm going to have to kill my best ox. but she's too old to keep working. And we need the meat.
Irk, I found a box, but it's empty.
Maybe the chip statue is still on ice somewhere. Oh, wait, man. I just heard what I said. Total stealth pun, bro. Scope out that glacier.
Get it! Thankfully, we have enough
Stand your ground!
Don't stop firing!
Timing up now!
Affirmative! Break your neck! Sector clear!
We're not alone! Find him!
He's counting on us! Don't take another step!
It has been too long since I have tasted blood!
I will cook you in your own juices.
I will destroy you! All clear. Fan out and locate the source!
Copy!
We need to find whoever did that, now! Don't take another step!
Show them what happens to Min's enemy! Grenade out! I'm going after him!
He's gone, but stay alert!
Herc, I got it. Now get me out of here.
Totally, man. I am the wind beneath your wings, man. But don't get any ideas, okay? Because I'm not monogamous. I tried it. It sucked. Bulls gotta run, man. Bulls gotta run.
Jesus. Is that a harpoon?
Dude, meet the Impaler. It's not just for whales anymore, man. I predict this will be the thing in and out of the bedroom. With appropriate attachments. Total indie moment. Did you use a bag of sand? And switch the statue with a bag of sand because there's a pressure plate under it?
No.
But did you find a pit of snakes?
Snakes in the snow? No.
No? No, it's cool, man. I'm sure it was suitably epic to appease the monkey gods. Hey, look, I find the other ones, man. I'm gonna call you, okay?
So there's more?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
Okay. You got my number?
I think you got mine.
I do. And your address. And your wife's number. She's a beaut. My girls.
Thank you. Autobot.
Die for my king.
Brothers and sisters, we are being attacked by the Royal Army. We fought hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. keep it. Send help.
I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Duplo is using the same trucks, the same funds, the same work.
That was too close.
Hey!
That was a close one. Thank you for your help defending the outpost.
Center for Paul De Brewer's opium business.
Hands are still shaking.
Without your help, we might have lost the outpost.
Seemed intent to look for someone specific.
Hey, Ajay. Miss me?
Radio Freaky Ride, rather be Irana here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bugun's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Hey, Grumpy, I've seen planes flying in and out of the airport. Yes, we all have.
Still alive! It bags!
Hang on, my friend! I know you're angry with Donald for what he did, but we're in body!
He made trouble. And it's Yogi, you cunt!
I still want to shoot you both.
Listen, I don't blame you for wanting to put a hole in Reggie here.
Look, if we're trapped in this bloody country, like you, or I'd be nicked our passports, and they're getting us to fuck over folks! Like you!
And we can't go back to India after that incident with the cow.
Cows, right, cows, Oh, so many cows.
Did you hear there's 10 million hits on YouTube so far?
Really?
Yeah, it was... Okay, look. We thought no one wanted to parlay. We didn't think she was going to throw you in the arena naked.
Yes, we did. That's why you bet against him.
I only technically bet against him. I was trying to cover the spread, my old China.
He means mate. I, however, had no doubt. I bet on you, mate. Check it out. Which I'm more than willing to split with you, 60-40. 40-60. 37. Right, just take the whole lot. You deserve it. Fighting with your tackle flip-flopping about.
Yeah. Oh, we're very impressed.
With his tackle?
With his fighting tit. He was very gladiator.
I would say more 300.
I want you two gone. I want you out of my house. I'm taking it back. And if you ever...
We'll shoot Donald together.
It's Yogi. Smoke?
Leave.
Right.
Just give us a second to pack.
Yeah, we're nesters.
It's a bit of a mess.
But first...
So what used to be here? One of those thinkers?
Yes. Clever Clogs.
What happened to it?
Now that is a story worth telling.
Yeah, drugs, intrigue, danger, it's all there.
I just want the short version.
Fine, the short version. We were new arrivals in Kairath.
Fresh off the boat, so to speak.
Yes, and we were eager to sample the local horticulture scene.
Very eager. We were not disappointed.
No, not in the slightest. And it was all thanks to a kindly old guru who helped open our minces.
Right. That day, we reached a level of herbal nirvana unlike any other.
When it was all said and done, we asked the guru who his supplier was.
That's when we heard of Shangri-La.
Shangri-La. It's like a... The ghost of ancient Kairat.
Ancient Kairat.
Yeah, it's more like the ghost that never was. So it's like Schrodinger's cat.
Schrodinger's Kairat.
Guys, the short version, right?
Right, back on track. So the guru told us that he had journeyed to a story place, and when he was there, he nipped a few buds.
This was all made possible through a mystical thanker that hung on this very wall.
So what happened to it?
It was torn to pieces and scattered throughout Kairat by persons unknown.
Yeah, right. But not to worry. The old geezer sold us a map that led to a cave not far from
right,
here.
Right, a cave with a scary door.
Right, really scary. As much as we wanted to chase that dragon, the door had a certain do-not-enter sort of quality to it.
So where's the map?
I think we used it as a rolling paper, but no worries. The cave is easy to find. You just head west from it.
Yeah, right. And when you find a door with a really scary face on it, you know you're in the right place.
Oh, and bring us back a few buds, yeah?
Thank you.
Bob. He died.
Hank, I don't know how to fix that.
Hey, hey, I want to tell you something.
He's got to replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? And you're like, what?
मैंने नीचे खाटी में देखा और मुझे लगा कि मैं पहुंच गया हूं। बस मुझे कूदना था। मैं जवान था, कीर्ति राजा के योद्धा के रूप में मैंने सिर्फ अभी अपना नाम कमाया था, कालीनाग। मुझे राजा के रक्षक के रूप में प्रतिष्ठित किया गया था, लेकिन मुझे थोड़े अलग ही काम के लिए चुना गया। मुझे भेजा था धरती के स्वर्ग शैंग्रीला को ढूंढने के लिए। आपका टांका असंभव को कैसे दिखा सकता है? इस स्वर्ग का गवाह बनने का सिर्फ एक ही रास्ता है, इसमें रहना। यहां तक मेरा रास्ता लंबा और कठिन रहा। मैंने बहुत कुछ देखा किया, लेकिन मैं चाहता हूं कि ऐसा किसी और के साथ कभी ना हो। लेकिन मैं मूर्ख था जो सोचता था कि स्वर्ग दुखों से मुक्त होता है। शेर ने बहुत खून खराबा देखा था। वो एक दूसरी दुनिया से था, एक रक्षक। जानवर के दांतों से अटका। जंगल में भयंकर लड़ाई हुई थी। शेर अपने घर की रक्षा कर रहा था, लेकिन किससे? शैतानों ने शैंग्रीला पर आक्रमण किया, इस धरती की नहीं, साफ मन के नहीं। कोई खुद या कोई चीज अपने लिए शैंग्रीला को चुराना चाहती थी। मौत के मुंह से लौट आया, मेरी जिंदगी बचाने के लिए नहीं बल्कि एक सहयोगी पाने के लिए। मेरे जैसा किरती खोज करता इस पुराने भूमि की खोज कर रहा है, फिर भी यहां वो शैंग्रीला के लिए अपना जीवन कुर्बान कर रहा था, जैसे स्वर्ग के नशे में चूर हो। मैं प्रार्थना के पहियों के साथ बड़ा हुआ हूं, लेकिन इनको देखकर ऐसा लगा कि ये देवताओं के लिए बनाए गए हों। वो इतने बड़े थे। मुझे महसूस हुआ कि जो आश्चर्य मैंने देखे थे वो सिर्फ मेरे मनोरंजन के लिए नहीं थे। शैंग्रीला खुद को बुराइयों से बचाने का प्रयास कर रहा था और अपनी रक्षा के लिए मेरा मार्गदर्शन कर रहा था। घंटी मुझे दिखाई लेकिन घंटी बजी नहीं। मैं बच्चा था तो मेरे पिता मुझे शंग्रीला की घंटियों की कहानियां सुनाया करते थे। उनकी ध्वनियां धरती से बुराइयों को दूर करती थी। वो मुझे चेतावनी देते थे, तुम अपने माता पिता का कहना नहीं मानोगे तो घंटियों की ध्वनियां तुम्हें ढूंढ लेंगे। मैं उनसे बहुत डर जाता था। इस भय का शिकार मैं अकेला ही नहीं था।
Back in the world of the living.
How'd I get here? I'm okay.
He walked in holding that bank up.
Right, and then you put it up in a frame here and then curled up on the floor for a kit. Yeah.
You want to try it? You're speaking a weird language. What happened?
I don't know, but it was fucking weird. Was that here when you moved in?
Oh, this? I was told that it's a Gale family heirloom, been passed down for generations. Did I not mention that earlier?
No, you didn't.
Oh. Did ask for the show version.
Right, now we asked you to grab some of that wacky back here, eh? Did you find any?
I was a little busy.
Right, that's good.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, next time. But you do come across that Fanka, keep us in mind.
Right. Well, we're off. We'll send someone back here to clean up the rest of our shit. All right?
All right.
Toodles.
Toodles.
strange.
Please untie us now.
Drive safe. He's more than just a car to me.
You're tuned in to Radio Free Tirato, Drumpy Rerana. Now, Saban believes that going back to our roots will save it up, and I think he might have a point.
Again.
Ah.
Are you trying to lift it?
Of you, each of my children.
I'm going to play.
So. Ah. Ah.
Elephant into battle and wrecked some Royal Army soldiers. Okay, forget about tanks, man. Did you hear the words coming out of my mouth? I said a fucking elephant. That thing was picking up...
All right.